My name's James Hunt. I'm an executive case manager for Virgin Media.
My name's Pete Bodle. I'm a customer service representative here at OVO Energy.
My name's Richard Thomas. I'm an analyst at OVO, and I work alongside all of our people in our phone and broadband team.
That is the main draw to my job. It's knowing that you've genuinely impacted someone's life by fixing their issue.
I like to come into work and I like to make sure that everyone that I speak to has had a first call resolution. Treating your customer like family is very important to me.
We're always kind of trying to think, how is what we're doing going to sort of help that customer, providing that extra sort of bit of care. It feels a little bit more personal.
I feel really horrible if I can't help a customer when they need it.
So before Pega, definitely the toughest part of my job was there was no single uniformed approach.
So many disjointed processes, it lacked structure.
I think off the top of my head, it was about 14 different systems that we used.
Customers are not helplessly happy if you've got something that doesn't work for them.
It's just wasting time. It's not great for a customer journey. You're not spending that time focusing on the issue. You're spending that time doing admin work.
One of the things that Pega allows us to do is automate messages.
We can now reduce the amount of time that we spend on each of those calls. We now have an industry-leading complaints department.
Using the templates that Pega's allowed us to put in place, we've reduced the work stack from 10,000 to 500.
Where there's a lot more automation, it does allow us to actually provision a lot of services quicker than we previously could, because we don't need as many manual touches. It just makes the whole journey smoother.
It combines multiple different areas of queues and systems all in one place. Hands down, it's just a much better system.
One of the things that it has done, it's freed up myself and the team that I work in.
I can just go straight up to the staff and help them and spend a bit more time coaching them.
Our work-life balance is a lot better. The system allows us, obviously, to get to things a lot faster. We're no longer doing as much rework.
Which does give us more focus on doing the stuff that we do want to do.
Pega's been revolutionary. It's absolutely fantastic.
I know I had customers that couldn't believe how quick it was sometimes. We've also seen an increase in the NPS score and the customer satisfaction score.
We have 7 Pegasystems architects that are based within OVO as a business, and we call them the Titan team. And they're doing really well. And obviously they're helping to build the Pega platform around our own systems and technologies.
So we know as an industry, automation's really important in the complaint journey. We'll be looking to optimize Pega a lot more and really use the beneficial automation systems that are in place on our customer journeys in the near future.
Makes me feel a lot happier. I like to know that when I leave at the end of the day, I've done a change for someone that made a difference.
With the new system that we have, we work in a much more agile way, and you get to see the results a lot quicker. And that's just been fantastic for me personally.